Also joining RO Sports this afternoon out of baseball practice, sophomore infielder and pitcher JD Lampley. JD, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. So JD, this is going to be your first year on the varsity team, and there are five sophomores out here this spring. So just talk about that sophomore group and what you guys bring to the table.
I mean, I think we bring a lot of talent. We all played together last year, had a lot of chemistry, and we did pretty good last year.
How long have you guys been playing together as a unit?
We've been playing like travel together, and then middle school. Some went to Rockingham and Hamlet. So.
Now you played up with the varsity summer league team this year. So how do you think that helped prepare you and get ready for this level of play?
I just think it gave me more experience and see the different level of pitching and just faster pace kind of.
Sure. Last question for you, JD. Just kind of explain the role on the team this year for you and what you hope the team achieves.
My role, I'm just going to do my part and try to get hits and play first and pitch. And then the team, I want us to win conference and make a good run in the playoffs.
All right. You excited?
Yes, sir.
All right. We'll see you out there.